have been searching all around the Pacific to see the best guy each island has to offer.
And from the thousands of auditions that we've had here in Samoa, we have selected 10 warriors who will be put to the test.
Previously on the search for Mr. Lavalava.
As long as you have a lei, you will remain in the competition.
Now, if you lose a challenge, you lose a lei. And if you no longer have one, you will be eliminated. You have going to try and rule our beautiful Miss Samoa.
Well, congratulations, Dana, you are my winner. Woo!
This is your final challenge.
The challenge is based on your marketing skills. You will have 3 minutes to sell your bunch of bananas to the public. And the one who returns and makes the most money is our winner. Are you ready?
Ready!
And your time starts now!
Thank you. He's having a bit of trouble selling his bananas.
Thank you very much. Woohoo!
Bananas for sale. Please buy it before I go bananas.
Gosh, look at that sale. And you sold that last bunch of bananas for 50 tala, 50. That's amazing.
Hey, Lily, be a
my plan was to try to entertain the people so that they can put all their eyes on me, and then it will be easy for me to call them and they will come and buy the bananas.
Can I have all those?
One of those, sorry, I need more money.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
All right.
Yeah. Some more left. Oh, you can have it all. Woo!
Yeah. You were amazing. You did all of that in 2 minutes.
Be honest, is that your family?
Do you know those
your family?
I know, she's from my village.
Oh, okay.
And I don't know the rest.
Oh, you don't know the rest, but that's okay.
Thank you.
He's gone straight for the girl.
The organic bananas. Yes, grew it myself.
Oh, okay, then. Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, he's smiling. He's off. He's trying to sell his bananas and he's running. And I'm not sure why he has oil on his chest.
Yeah? Do you really like some bananas? Yeah.
Can you like do a push-up for me first?
Push-ups? Alright, I can do that for you, girl. Oh yeah. Bring it on.
Like 10 push-ups.
10, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How much for it?
Whatever you gave it to me, honey.
Okay.
Okay, thank you so much.
Where did you get those bananas from?
Mm-hmm, my plantation.
You okay, like flex your muscles first before I can buy your banana.
Yeah.
Ooh, love it. I'm going to buy some bananas right now.
I like that.
There you go.
Thank you so
much. No worries.
You did it. Get this. Exactly bang on 3 minutes.
What kind of banana do you have?
Got the best banana in Samoa. They're from the pier, though. It's from my
plantation. Okay. Sure, maybe half of that.
$5. Yeah, sure, I'll take the doors.
Ladies, can I interest you in the cheapest bananas in the whole wide world?
Oh, yes, please.
Yeah, so this will be 5 tala for you.
Oh, no.
Would you like it for 3?
No.
No? How much would you like it for?
$3.
Oh, I said.
this is for my box, but you can give me all you want, like, for love.
But
love you don't. Thank you so much. Keep your hand. Keep your hand.
Come on.
I'll give this to you for 5 thaler. How's that?
There you go.
So you struggle there?
Yeah, a little bit here and there. Nobody wants to buy my bananas, man.
Aww. Well, what was wrong with your bananas?
I have no idea. I don't know. I think they just wanted somebody else's bananas.
Oh, dear.
Hey, you boys did such an amazing job that with all your money together, you managed to raise 500 thaler. That's amazing. And that money will be donated to Samoa Victim Support. Yay!
Well done, boys. That
well
was
done.
Awesome.
Now it's time to name our top two. Can you please step forward, young Sam and Vito? Please step forward.
There can only be one winner.
I know.
Congratulations on you both anyway. Our winner for this final challenge, Vito.
Well done, Vito.
Well done, Vito.
Well done, Malo.
Great.
And now it's time to announce the bottom two. Can you please step forward, Dana and Andrew? And it is with great sadness that we have to say the loser but this particular challenge is Dana. We have a bit of a lemon twist to add to this banana sagger. You might realize you're wearing two lays on, which means you only hand one back to us. And that means he's still in the competition. Woo-hoo! Oh, amazing. Are you ready for the Samoan Grand Final?
Yeah!
Next week on The Search for Mr. Lavalava.
The winner of Mr. Lavalava in Samoa is...